गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू। गुड। अदेन द प्रीवियस लेसन इज देयर इन यूट्यूब, यू आर एबल टू वॉच देम। දැන් එතකොට ගිය සතිය අපි කරපු පාඩමට ආපු නැති දරුවෝ කීප දෙනෙකුත් ඉන්නවනේ. ඒගොල්ලන්ට පුතේ YouTube එකෙන් බලා ගන්න පුළුවන්. Then I sent you the necessary link to watch that lesson. ඒ පාඩම බලන්න ඔය පුතාලට මම link එකක් එවලා තියෙනවා. I sent you the link to your WhatsApp group. And we started unit 2. Now that is leisure. Then we also learned about the present continuous tense. E wage puthe api igena gatta present continuous tense gan. Continuous tenses gana katha karanakota kriya pada walata monawa denne? ing end on. Now you add ing to verbs. Kriya pada walata tamai ing dan. Then I taught you a beautiful formula for that. ලස්සන සූත්‍රයක් වාක්‍ය රටා සූත්‍රයක් කියලා දුන්නා. Now can you remember that formula? Subject am I is verb stem plus ing object. Verb stem කියලා කියන්නේ පුතේ ක්‍රියාපදයේ මුල් ස්වරූපය. ing එකතු කරලා ගත්තාම මේකට අපි කියනවා verb stem plus ing. Again I am going to write that formula. Now this is present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. Then the formula is subject, and the other one, am, are, is. Me tundhe nagen ekkene keno. The other one, verb stem plus ing. Kriya padeta ing ekatu eno. At last you find object. Ilangata tamai object yedin. Now we have to think of this. Helping verbs am, are, is. Me tundena ena vidhiya enne subject kavurunanda subject kiyanne katruni aina aenawa we you they hari e wata adala nama pada ekkana hari and the other one is he she it daruwanta punchi kala indala mewa matakai I am we are you are they are He is, she is, it is. Right. Now take the homework then. Homework ganda honda putala wage. Then homework activity 2. Get activity 2 from unit number 2. Yes. Now this is activity 2. Did you complete this? Me wade kalada putala? Has episode done? Comment karub babala. Right, very good, very good. Then I am going to unmute your microphones, and you have to show me your drawings. Putala enda pudeval matta pennanda thon. Then show your books to me. Sha, very good, very good. Dimasi's book is there, and the other one. Ah, putte. පුතා Samsung didn't you set your name ආ කමන්නේ පුතේ දැනට කමන්නේ ඔහොම ඉමු Samsung පුතාගෙත් හරිම හොඳයි පුතේ ඈ රයි රයි good 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 then you have to set your name for the meeting name එකට එහෙම දාන්න Sahansa right did you show your book to me මට පොත පෙන්වුවද ආ right good and the others Dimas's book is there, and the others. I want to see. Netmini. Netmini has showed her book. Kavisha, right? Good, good. Very nice. Then the other one. Vimukti. Vimukti's book is there. Pasilu, right? Very good. Very good. Well, well done. Then. Chandan, yes. Arosha's book is there, right? Very, very good, very good. Well done. Madai putti. Tisa's book is there. Dimasi's book is there, right? Very good. Netmini, did you show your book to me? Pota pennuwada puthe? Right. Very good. Activity ekak karapu de? Right. Good. Well done. Very good. Yes, the others. Kavisha's book. Right. Good. Adai putana. Right. Now when our school starts, I collect all the books and mark. Putalage school e patang gaththama man owa balanawa. Eke hinda
hodata
tiyanna one lassanata hadala puthe. Now let's get the first one. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Activity 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have drawn the pictures. Here you find A, B, C, D, E. Then matter kya andone putala. Then what is number 1? Number 1. Ekati andone ek.
He is doing his homework.
Right. Very good. He is doing his homework. Very good. Well done. Hoge gedara weda kar kar ayin. Well done. Now you have to put a tick mark. You are going to be your own teachers. Putala itin teacher wenna me vela. Tamange teacher. But don't use red pits. Ratu pen pavichchi karanne ne putala. And the other one, number 2. What's it? Number 2.
She is lighting the oil lamp.
Right, very good. Aya tel pahana dalwamin inno. She is lighting the oil lamp. Very good. Well done. And the other one, number 3. What's it?
The children are playing hopscotch.
Very good. The children are playing hopscotch. Hopscotch kiyala kiyanne ambayata penima wage kridawa. The children are playing hopscotch. Very good. Well done. And the other one, number 4. What's it?
The students are talking in the classroom.
The students are talking in the classroom. Lamai panti kambare katha kar kar ayinno. The students are talking in the classroom. Very good. Well done. And the other one, number 5. What's it?
The athletic captain is carrying the sports torch.
Very good. The athletic captain is carrying the sports torch. Athletic captain. Manala Kridana is carrying the sports torch. Sports torch. That means Olympic torch. Krida pandama aragena yamin inno aduwam gena yamin inno. Right. Good. Then you have to put marks out of 5. Now, has Sebastian got 5 marks out of 5? 5 marks out of 5. That tire. Pahama. Right. Very good. Well done. Yes. All of you are very good. Well done. Adai putala. Now, the next activity. Then I asked you to do activity 4. Activity 4 karagena inda kiyath kiwa. Now, there is activity 4. Refer to the table and write meaningful sentences. Meaningful sentences kiyala kiyanne putala. Arthavat vakya avata giyata ehema nemei. Right. I am going to rub this. Then you have to use this formula. Me formula ekak bhavita karanna one. MR is inne ka ekkalada kiyala kiyannat one. Now although the grammatical structure is correct, you never find marks for the sentences without a meaning. Therumak nathi vakya walata ehema ව්‍යාකරණ හරි ගියාට ලකුණු හම්බ වෙන්නේ නැහැ. දැන් අපි මෙහෙම ගත්තොත් එහෙම හරිද කියලා බලන්නකෝ.
සර් ඇක්ටිවිටි 3.
Yes, activity 3. ඒක මම බැලුවේ නැත් activity 3.
නෑ.
කරගෙන ඉන්න කියලා කිව්ව නේද පුතේ?
සර්.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, I asked you to do. මට මතක මම ඒක බැලුවා වාගේ. එතකොට මේ ඉස්සෙල්ලා මේක බලලිමු පුතේ ඈ. Activity 4 කියන එක. Then what are the sentences that you have written? Putala mekata kiwoth harida? I am swinging by its tail. Man uge wal gen onchili peda peda inno. No. I never give marks to that one. Thawa gatta hakida balanda? The cat is polishing a mouse. Is it correct? The cat is polishing a mouse. Pusa meeku allagena polish kara kara inna. That is wrong. Then what are the other ones? Hari hoyala den. Now give the sentences that you have written. Potala liyapu wakya mata kiyanna
one. I am cleaning the room.
I am cleaning the room. Very good. Well done. You are correct. Now the first one.
I am writing the room.
Another sentence.
I am writing an essay.
Right. Very good. I am writing an essay.
He is singing a song.
Very good. He is singing a song.
The bees gathering nectar.
What else?
The bees gathering nectar.
Bees are gathering nectar. Very good. Me messu ekres karamin innawa nectar. Malpen.
Sir, I am bathing in the river.
Yes, good. The bees are gathering.
Sir.
Yes, Pute.
The cat is chasing a mouse.
Gathering nectar. Yes, what's it? The cat is chasing the mouse. Right, very good.
A mouse.
Very sorry. The cat is chasing a mouse. Right. Very good. Very good.
We
well done. Yes.
They are bathing in the river.
Very good. Well done.
The monkey is swinging by its tail.
The monkey is swinging by its tail. Mandura tamange walgeng onchili peda peda inna. Now the next one.
I am bathing in the river.
Very good. Well done. Hariputte.
The opening batsman is batting now.
Very good. The opening batsman is batting now. Arambaka
pithikaru.
Pandurata pahar demin inna. Yes.
The stars are twinkling in the sky.
Very good. Taru bebelemin tibenawa ahasi. Good. And what else? Cover.
Praveen is polishing their boots.
Yes. Praveen is.
He is singing a song.
Right. Very good. Very good. Well done. Now, did you write more than five sentences? Vakya pahakata wadiyen liwada putala? Has the server written more than five sentences? Pahakata wadiyen liyapu aya? Right. Very good. Very good. Well done. Hodai putha. Now, let's get the next activity. Ilanga activity kata apiyanawa. Now, that is activity 5. Hodai putala wage activity 5 gan. Ekat karanda kiwwa mama.
Sir, activity 3.
Oputhi, activity 3 ekat api karamu. Activity 5 balla inda. Write 5 sentences using the correct verb form. Correct verb form. Nivaradi kriyapada swaroope dala vakya hadanna. There you have to write 5 sentences. Vakya pahak putala eken hadanna ona. And you have been given the verb. Putalata verb deka denawa. Verb kiyala kiyanne kriyapada. Now the verb is given. Then after that you have to put ing. Putala ekata ing dannat ona. Nivaradi vidiyata ing ekathu karanna ona.
Sir, I am going to send a message.
I හරි වැඩේනේ පුතේ. දැන් මම ඊයේ රෑ හින්න රෑ කිව්ද මම දැම්මේ. Then I sent you the passcode and the ID for the meeting. Then in that way you have to participate in these meetings. හරි පුතේ ඔපතේලාගේ 6D පන්තිය ඔක්කොටම එන්න පුළුවන් විදිහට මම සෙට් කරලා තියෙනවා. Right, right. Good. Then write 5 sentences using the correct verb form. Carry, ring, swim, make, view, enjoy. ඔන්න ඔතෙන්දි පුතේ තව චූටි ව්‍යාකරණ පාඩමක් ඉගෙන ගන්න ඕනේ. Adding ing to verbs. ක්‍රියාපද වලට ing එකතු කිරීම. නිකම්ම ing එකතු කරන්න බෑනේ. Then you have to learn this grammar lesson. Now that is adding ing to verbs. එක හිතට ගමු අපි. Now sometimes you are able to add ing to the verbs in a very simple way. බොහොම සරල විදිහකට ing වේපුතලට එකතු කරන්න පුළුවන්. Now let's get play. Play කියන එකට ing දැම්මහම now that is playing. Jump. ing. Now that is jumping. හරිනේ? Then I am going to mute your microphones. Then onna man oy putalage mics off karana. Because I am going to explain the lesson. Paadama pehadili karanda ena yanni. E welawata mics off karana. E wage ma putala now this is the first set. Palaweni set ekak tamai me. Nikamma ing ekathu karanda puluwam. And the other one number 2. Now let's think of dance. Dance plus ing. Dance ivara wenne ee akure. ఈ అకురెన్ ఇవర වෙන ක්‍රියාපද වලට ing එකතු කරනකොට ఈ అకురට යන්න කියනවා. Then you have to put dancing like this. Dancing. And let's get right ලියනවා. ing එකතු කරනවා. ඊනේ තියෙන්නේ අගට. Then when you add ing to write, e is left. E කියන කෙනාට යන්න කියනවා. එතකොට එන්නේ writing. Now this is the rule. Onna neetiye. Samanya sarala vidihata ing ekathu karanawa. But when the verb ends with s, sorry, ends with e, e akurin ivara wenawa nan, when you add ing, now we have to omit e. E kiyana eka ayin karanna ona. Thaw on ekak gannako. Number 4. Then you find cut plus ing. Swim plus ing. Clap plus ing. Dig plus ing. Hari matoy putala kiyanda cut walata swim kiyen ekata clap dig wage dewal walata ing ekathu karana vidhiya. Now I am going to unmute your microphones. Den onna man aith mics on karana. Then you have to give me the spellings. Cut plus ing. Cutting. Right. How to spell cutting?
C-U-T-I-N-G.
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 Yes, very good. C-U-T-T-I-N-G. C-U-T-T-I-N-G. Swim plus ing. Swimming. Spellings kya?
W-I-M-M-I-N-G.
W-I-M-M-I-N-G.
Right, very good. Clap plus ing.
C-L-A-P-I-N-G.
Dig plus ing. చూటి మళ్ళీ కెనెక్ హరి నంగి కెనెక్ హరి ఓగుళ్ళంగేమేమిట సెంట్రల్ మునోదే కట్టుల టైంజి డబల్ టీ హెమ్ అయ్యే එතකොට මල්ලිට නංගිට බයිනවද කටහගෙන කියලා then you have to explain it ඔයි පුතාලා මේ මෙහෙම පැහැදිලි කරන්න පුතේ now you know about the vowels පුතාලා දන්නවා vowels vowels means ප්‍රාණාක්ෂර ස්වරාක්ෂර now there are five මොනවද ඒ පහ කියන්න හොඳ පුතාලා වාගේ
a e i o u
e i o u
e i o u
right very good very
e i o u
now you find cut now u is there මෙතන m කියන එකට ඉස්සෙල්ලා i තියෙනවා before p you find a before g you find i පුතා මේ a e i o u ඇරුණාම අනිත් අකුරු වලට මොනවද කියන්නේ consonants what's it consonants gatrakshara kiyala kiyanne now here you find vowels vowels dakkane the vowels what are the vowels then a e
a,
i o u
a, e i o u
and the others consonants now what are the consonants that you find in English language b c d,
c, d.
f okyanda g H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T,
R, S, T,
V, W, X, Y, Z. Right, very good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Now there are 21 consonants and 5 vowels. අපි මේ මෙහෙම හිතමු පුතේ. Consonant එකකින් තමයි මේ අවසන් වෙලා තියෙන්නේ. පැහැදිලි කරන්න එපේ. T is a consonant, M is a consonant, P is a consonant, G is a consonant. Consonant එකකින් අවසන් වෙන ක්‍රියාපදවල consonant එකට පෙර තියෙන්නේ short vowel. Short vowel means කෙටි ප්‍රාණාක්ෂර ශබ්දයක්. Cut, cut. A, a. Swim, swim, swim. E, e. Clap, clap. A, a. Dig, dig. Now that is a short vowel consonant එකට ඉස්සෙල්ලා short vowel එකක් තියෙනවා නම් ing එකතු කරනකොට consonant එක දෙගුණ වෙනවා when there is a short vowel before the consonant when you add ing to that verb now the consonant becomes double හරිද ඔන්න ඔකයි ප්‍රණීතිය now let's think of this one ඔන්න තව එකක් ගන්නවා මම now this one is number 3 Now the third set, and this one is number 4. Hataravini ganda. Here you find clean plus ing, sweep plus ing, sleep plus ing, read plus ing. Temputala metindi consonant ekakin tamai avasan venni. N P P D ඒවා consonants නේ හැබැයි consonant එකට ඉස්සෙල්ලා තියෙන ශබ්දය long vowel here you find clean e e sweep e sleep e e read e එදෙනවනේ ඒ හින්දා double කරන්න
consonant
ආ then
औपते कैडी कैडी ये हेन्ने
कैडी कैडी दे हेन्ने हाँ नी एक तमाय प्रश्न नहीं है द पुत्ता देंग हेनो आद हाँ
औसे
हाँ हों दाई पुत्ते cleaning c l e a n i n g एंड द अदर वन sweeping sweeping And the other one, sleeping. Spelling scanned. S L double E P I N G. Read plus I N G. R E A
D I N G.
T I N G. Right. Very good. Now this lesson is adding ing to verbs. මේ පාඩම පොතේ පාඩමේ නම adding ing to verbs. ඒව ලියාගන්නේ මෙහෙමයි. Now take your writing books and put the date. දිලේ දාගන්න පුතාලා. And the lesson is adding ing to verbs. Adding ing to verbs. Here you find the examples. Examples, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4. Pahedili mahaganda. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tika ikayata liyaganna. Then after that you have to write vowels and consonants. ඔය හතරම ලියලා ඉවරලා තමයි vowels and consonants කියලා මේ ටික ලියාගන්නේ. Now write them. ලියාගන්න පුතාලා.
Sir, I have finished.
Right? Have you finished? Has the sir finished? Open the video, Babala. නැද්ද පුතේ? දරුවේ කිව්වනේද පුතේ චුට්ටක් කැඩි කැඩි ඇහෙනවයි කියලා. ඒ පුතේ මේ දවස්වල මේ පොඩි සිග්නල් වල ප්‍රශ්නයක් තියෙනවා මොබයිල් ෆෝන්ස්. එහෙම නැත්නම් ජංගම දුරකථන වල. ඇයි පුතලට ආවේ? මොබිටෙල් ඩයලොග් ආන් ඒ වගේ වේ සිග්නල් ඩ්‍රොප්. එහෙම නැත්නම් සිග්නල්ස් මදිවීමක් වෙන්න පුළුවන්. ඒගොල්ලෝ ඒවා රිපයර් කරනවයි කියලා එහෙම ආවේ. Now the systems are being repaired because of that reason. There may be some types of interruptions. Kela anne gulla messages ema ewala tiyena. A ganan gan dipa putte. Then I will send you the video later. Video ekak passe man oy putalata ewanu.
Yeah, I have finished.
Yes, you have finished, right. Very good. Now, did you write the vowels and consonants? Vowels consonants dekat liya gattada?
Oh sir.
Ah right right. Good good good. Hondai.
No sir.
Oh.
Sir, I have
finished. All right. Now I think you have finished. Hari hondai putti. Now let's get activity 5. Activity 5 kene kata yanda.
Sir, I am not finished.
All right. Good. Carry, ring, swim.
Sir,
make. Putti. All right. Now activity 5. What are the verbs here? Le leverage daru mata uttara denna. In activity 5, what are the verbs that you have been given? Dila tiyana kriya pada tika.
Carry,
ring, swim, make, view,
enjoy.
Right, good. Etukota putha mata kiyanna. Carrying kiyana kota ekaparata mapata ing ekathu karanna puluwam. Ringing. Now you can just add ing. Swim, swimming. M akurata mokada wenne?
Double wenawa.
Double wenawa, right. Very good, very good. Make plus ing.
Ee
akura gedara yana. Right, good. View.
Akura gedara yana.
Ee akura gedara yana. Right, very good. Api yata gedara yanta kiyena. Enjoy. Enjoying nikamme ekathu wenawa then you have to write sentences using these verbs me kriya pada bhavita karala oy putalata wakya hadanna kiyala kiyana pick apita eka wenim example ekak denone pick nimal is picking flowers nimal mal nelamin innawa nimal is picking flowers hondai den enan oy putala mata carry කියන එක දාලා sentence එකක් වාක්‍යයක් හදලා දෙන්න කවුරු හරි carry කියන්නේ ගෙන
එනවා
yes the sports captain is carrying the sports torch right very good ඔන්නම් අපිට දැන් මේකනේ මෙහෙම tikirimali is carrying a pot of water tikirilia is carrying a pot of water tikirilia වතුර කලයක් අරගෙන මෙමින් ඉන්නවා like this And the other one, ring.
He is ring a bell.
Ring the dando ne ing ekatunama.
Ringing a bell.
Ringing, yes, very good. He is ringing
bell
a bell.
Bell is ringing.
Bell right, is very ringing. Good.
Good. Bell is ringing.
Hari, sim dala ki anda balande hena ekak. Ing ekatukolla.
I am swimming a water.
I am swimming.
I am swimming in the water.
Swimming in the river. I am swimming in the pool. I am swimming in the lake. Ang hema danna one nipata pade danna epe. In the water hari in the river. Ewa danna one. Right. Good. Make. Yes, very good. The aunt is making
a cake. Aunt is baking a
cake. Mother is making a salad.
Mother is making
a salad.
A
salad.
Salad, right. Very good, very good. Now the next one. Weave. Gottanawa, vienawa. Aachi amma pedurak viyaviya innawa kiyala kiyanne.
Grandmother is weaving a mat.
Very good. Well done. Grandmother is weaving a mat. Very good.
Grandmother is weaving the mat.
Very good. Grandmother is weaving a mat. And the other one, enjoy.
He is enjoying the party.
Oh, yes, very good. They are enjoying at the party. Party ekke. Sadhi. They are enjoying. And they dance and they sing. They are enjoying at the party. Right, like that. Now, did you write those sentences?
We are enjoying in the trip.
Hari putti. Evage sentences. Evage vaakya haduvadu putala. Now, has the self written? All right. Very good. Very good. Then I am going to write them on the board. Now, that is activity 5. Evidita mama hadanda kiwane. Then I am going to give you some examples for activity 5. මේ ටිකත් ඔය පුතාලම ලියපු එකට එකතු කර ගන්න පුතේ. Now there is activity 5. Now here are some examples. Now you find some examples for activity 5. Bala. Just examples for activity 5. Activity 5 වලට examples උදාහරණ කීපයක් තියෙනවා පුතේ. Right. Finish then. Has the sir finished? Deliver babala. Right. Good. Right. Now let's get the next homework. I asked you to do activity 3. Mam putalata activity 3 karanda kiyala kiwwa. Then I am going to discuss the answers with you. Discuss. Sakachcha karanda hadanne putalat ekkala. Ogulu liyapu uttara. All right. Now you can switch on your mics. Then you have to give the answers. Mevat liyagen inda kiyala kiwwane. Now get the answers. Where are the children playing?
Park.
In the park.
In the park. Right. Very good. Now that is the short answer.
Sir.
In the park.
Sir.
Oh, pute?
Sir, mata signal prashne yanne.
Pute?
Sir, මට signal ප්‍රශ්නයක්නේ.
Signal ප්‍රශ්නයක්ද? අනේක තමයි පුතේ එහෙම එහෙම ගැටලු තියෙනවා. මම ඔය පුතාලට මේ පාඩමෙන් පස්සේ මේ වීඩියෝ එක එවනවා. Now last week also I send you the video. I sent it. ඒකින්ද පුතේ බය වෙන්න එපා. පස්සේ හරි signal තියෙන තැනකට ගිහිල්ලා බලන්න ඈ.
Sir, group එකට එවන්නේ. Sir, group पे कर दे वाने।
पुताला, वो ये पुताला टार सिग्नल अड़पाड़ तीन दरुवान टे, अगे YouTube चैनल लेके, कितसी रिहरत के ला YouTube चैनल लेके तीये ना, एके हेलियोगोड सेंट्रल कॉलेज के ला, विनम्मा प्लेलिस्ट का तीये ना, वो ये पुताला टे में करना पार्टन ठीक है मम्मे एके दान, पाऊने पुते समहर दरुवान එතකොට ඒගොල්ලන්ට සිග්නල් තියෙන තැනකට ගිහිල්ලා හරි බලන්න පුළුවන් පුතා. Now let's think of the great people of the world. Loke Shrestha Pudgalaya gana chuttak hitala balannako putti. Now have you heard about Abraham Lincoln? Abraham Lincoln ta panak kat tibunne hallu putti rata potak yogan. Then after that he went to the road. Now he read the books under the street lamp. Vidhi lampu yatta velalu ya kiyu. Putalata e wage prashna ne ne putala. ඔයාට තියෙන්නේ එක්ක සිග්නල් මධ්‍යපාඩුවක් තියෙන එක තියෙන්නේ. සිග්නල් තියෙන තැනකට ගිහිල්ලා හරි පුතාලට බලන්න පුළුවන් පුතා. ප්ලේලිස්ට් එකට යන්න පුතා. කිත්සිරිහෙරත් ඇලියගොඩ සෙන්ට්‍රල් කොලෙජ් කියලා දාලා ප්ලේලිස්ට් එකක්. ඕගොල්ලන්ට කරපු පාඩම් ටික එහෙම තියෙනවා පුතා ඈ. හරි පුතේ. මේ දවස්වල ඉන්ටර්නෙට් සම්බන්ධ කම්පැනිස් ඒගොල්ලෝ තේව රිපයා කරනවා. එතකොට පොඩ්ඩක් සිග්නල් අඩුයි පුතේ ඈ. රයිට් රයිට්. ඉට් ඩසන්ට් මැටර්. ඇන් ද අදර් වන්. What is Rizvi doing? Give the answer. What is Rizvi doing?
Climbing up a rope ladder.
Very good. He is climbing up a rope ladder. He is climbing up a rope ladder. Rizvi? What is Rizvi doing? Rizvi ගෑනු ළමෙක්ද පිරිමි ළමෙක්ද පුතේ? පිරිමි ළමෙක් නේද? He is climbing up a rope ladder. And the other one, who is feeding the fish? ඔයලා කියන්න.
Fish
Yes.
Situli.
Right. Very good. Very good. Well done. Hondai putta. Situli is feeding the fish. Situli is feeding the fish. Very good. Now the next one. Why is Nizam smiling? Hey Nizam, hina vivinne.
Body right. This is first 40 ride.
This is a 40 ride.
Because it is his first pony ride. He is very happy.
Yes, pony ride.
Ah, right. Very good. Very good. Well done. ගොඩක් වෙලාවට පුතා why කියලා ප්‍රශ්නය අහුවාම අපිට because කියන කැලේ දාගන්න පුළුවන්. හැම වෙලේම නැතත් බොහෝ වෙලාවට. එහෙනම් අපිට දාන්න පුළුවන් because it is his first pony ride and he is very happy. Because it is his first pony ride and he is very happy. Now the next one. How can we say it is a funny day? Fine day, fine day. Very sorry. How can mom funny කියලාද දාලා තියෙන්නේ පුතේ? Very sorry, very sorry. Fine day. Fine. Very sorry. How can we say it is a fine day? ඒක කදිම දවසක්, නියම දවසක් වෙන්නේ කොහොමද? How? Yes, give the answers. කොබුතාලා
The sun is shining brightly.
Right, very good. The sun is shining brightly in the sky. Very good, very good. ඉර ලස්සනට බබලිමින් තියෙනවා හසේ. ඒකෙහිඳ තමයි ඒක කදිම දවසක් වෙන්නේ. එහෙනම් එන්න ඕනේ. The sun is shining brightly.
Because they are enjoying the day.
Hari putte e unata godak hari meka ne. How can we say apita kohomada kiyanda puluwang wenne it is a fine day eka kadima dawasak honda dawasak kiyala පුතා කියන කතාව ඇත්ත ඒ උනාට මේ ඔක්කොම හොඳ වෙලා තියෙන්නේ චොරු චොරු ගාලා වහින්න ඇති හින්දා ඒකින්ද අපිට දාන්න වෙන්නේ the sun is shining brightly in the sky all right now that is the way that you have to do these things හොඳයි පුතා now let's get the next activity ඊළඟට අපි තව දෙයකට යනවා පුතාලා අපිට ප්‍රශ්න අහන්න නැත අනර්ථයන් කියන්න එහෙම එනවා yes then I am going to mute your microphones again දැන් ඔන්න ඊළඟ පාඩමට අපි යනවා ඉක්මන්ට පුතා now in the next part you have to make questions and negative statements පුතාලට ඊළඟ පාඩමේ ප්‍රශ්න අහන විදිය නැත අනර්ථ එහෙම කියන විදිය ඉගෙන ගන්න වෙනවා Now let's think of the conversation you have with the parrot. Parrot, petta tekkala oyagollo katha karanneth putte prashnay uttarai ne. Putala petta ganagata gihilla prashna ahanawa. Eya uttar denawa. Ahana prashna walata api kiyenawa interrogatives kiyala. Questions kiyala ganna puluwa. Etakota eya lassana uttar denawa. Now sometimes he gives us positive sentences and negative sentences om me baye ba positive kiyuwa me dawas wala neda puthi positive kiyanne eka neme eken adahas karanne dhanaatmaka athyan arthe prakashana tiyena negative rinaatmaka prakashana tiyena oy petta lagata giyahama api katha baha karana dewal now let's think of the dialogue or the conversation we have with petta පෙත්ත එක්කල ගිහිල්ලා කතා කරන දේවල් කියන්න පෙත්ත ළඟට ගිහිල්ලා අපි අහනවා පෙත්ත බත් කෑවද? එතන පෙත්ත මොකද කියන්නේ? පිච්ච පිච්ච කීව 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 කියනවා. තව අපි අහනවා පෙත්ත බත් කෑවේ නැද්ද? එතන පෙත්ත කියනවා. පිච්ච පිච්ච ඒ ඒ ඒ. Now that is negative. Then now we have to practice that way of statements ang evidya statements api english yenut balandone issela pettat ekala katha karala immuda ah right then I am going to unmute your microphones are you ready then yes. How do you start that conversation with petta petta ekala kohomada katha karanne gihilla issela mahanne mokadda petta bat kewad petta kiyanne kewad Now in English language, you find those types of conversations. අදන් එතකොට ඉංග්‍රීසි භාෂා විදිත් පුතේ අපිට ඒ වගේ conversations දෙබස් සංවාද හම්බ වෙනවා Now if you want to make questions related to present continuous tense කියන එකට අදාළ ප්‍රශ්න එහෙම අහනකොට එහෙමයි කරන්නේ Now let's think of this one Here you find Nimal is writing a letter. Nimal is writing a letter. එතකොට ඔකෙන් ප්‍රශ්නයක් අහනවා නම් Is Nimal writing a letter? Is කියන එක මුලට ගන්න. Is Nimal writing a letter? එතකොට පුතෝ ඔකේ නෙගටිව්ස් නැත යන අර්ථයන් ගන්නකොට අපි මෙහෙම ගන්න. නිමල් is not writing a letter. හැබැයි පුතාලා මේ is not කියන එක කෙටි කළා අපිට isn't කියලා ගන්නත් පුළුවන්. මම එහෙම ගන්නම්කෝ. is not කෙටි කරලා isn't writing a letter. Right. Again. Now we have to get another example. Mangana mema. Boys are playing cricket. Pirimilamai sellam karamin innawa cricket. Then I am going to unmute your microphones. Hondai putti. Then oy putala mata making prashnayak hadala denna. Yes.
Boys
playing. Very good. Boys playing cricket. Question mark. Mata negative ekak nathi anarthayak hadala denna.
Boys are not playing cricket.
Very good. Boys are not playing cricket. Are not keti karanda?
Aren't.
Right. Very good. Boys are not. Keti kalahama? Aren't. Me aren't avidilla nenda aren't ehema nemey eh? Boys are not playing cricket. All right. Now did you see? Then oy putala me waliya ganna putta examples kiyala. Now here are the two examples. Udimma danda matrukawa statements. 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 Prakashan. Example number 1, example number 2. Roman number 1, Roman number 2, Roman number 3. Roman number 1, Roman number 2, Roman number 3. Right. Write down these two sets of examples. Example sets deka liyagan. Right, finish then. As was finished.
No, sir.
Liwana. How will you know what?
No, sir.
Right, now here you find the negative statements and questions. Prashna hadana vidhiyai netiyan arthiyan kiyana vidhiyai tamai yes
sir not finish
right good I'll give you another minute.
Sir finish
right good
finish.
Yes good. Now these are the things that you have to do at home. ඔන්න පුතේ homework mark කරගන්න. Activity 7. Homework. Activity 7. In activity 7 you find a chart. Chart එකක් හම්බ වෙනවා. ඒක පුරවන්න ඕනේ පුතේ ඈ. Now there you find some questions and also the negative forms. නැත යන අර්ථ හම්බ වෙනවා ප්‍රශ්න හම්බ වෙනවා. ඒක කරන්න ඕනේ. And take the workbooks. Now in workbooks unit number 2 I asked you to do activity number 1. Activity number 1 කරන්න කිව්වේ ඒක මං අද බැලුවෙත් නෑනේ. Now here are the other things from workbook. Mark කරගන්න පුතා. Workbook activities. Then you have to complete to activity number 7 activities 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 දැක්කද grammatical ලස්සනට ඉගෙනුවාම ඒ ටික ඔය පුතාලට තනියෙන් කළ හැකි now these are the things that you have to do at home for homework now you have to complete this activity number 7 Now that is the chart. Chart එක කරන්න ඕන. And the other one from the workbooks. From the workbooks, you have to do activities 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. කොබලන්න පුතාලා ඒ ටික කරගෙන එන අය. Yes, hands up the so we'll do those things. Right, very good, very good, very good. Well done, yes. Then, next day.
Sir, පළවෙනි පාඩමේ අපි workbook එකේ activity කරේ නෑනේ.
පුතේ ඔව් කියන්න කියන්න පුතේ
පළවෙනි පාඩම workbook එකේ පළවෙනි පාඩමේ activity ටික
ආ ඒ ටික බලන්න ඕනේ පුතේ මං ඒ ටික බැලුවේ නැත්තේ ඇයි දන්නවද මොකද ඕගොල්ලන්ගේ groups දෙකක් තිබුණානේ
කට්ටයම් දෙකක් තිබුණා ඒක කරන්න කිව්වද සර්
ඈ පුතේ
edit කරන්න කිව්වද
ඔව් කරන්න කිව්වනේ ඕගොල්ලන්ගේ groups දෙකට පන්තියේ තිබිච්ච groups දෙකට වෙන වෙම නෙමනේ ඉගෙනුවේ එතකොට පොඩ්ඩක් පාඩම් මෙහාට මෙහාට වෙලා තිබුණානේ ඒකින්ද අපි ඒ ටික දෙවනුව බලමු from unit number 2 you have to complete unit 1 ඒකෙත් workbooks වල වැඩ ටික කරන්න පුතේ ඈ right good good ආ right now our next online class will be held on next tuesday ආයි තියන්නේ අපිට අඟහරුවාදට නේද පුතාලා ආ right good then you have to complete all these things at home Right now it's enough for the day then I wish you a good day same to you Kian Rone goodbye bye bye
goodbye
goodbye
bye putala goodbye